watching an ad. Wow. Anyways, it's 9:29, the perfect time to make an art that's gonna take 30 or more minutes. Okay, so basically, I'm gonna make something creepy. Okay, if you don't know, if you don't know, my friend is short. I meant very tall. My friend, very tall. I don't know why I said short. My friend is very tall. How dare I even assume short? 4'3" is very average. Actually, it's higher than average. Okay, by the way, I had a test today and I got 81. You may think, wow, congratulations on getting such a high score. Or, oh my gosh, you got such a low score. I bet my little brother could do better than that. Well, either way, whatever you said, thanks for the compliment, even if it's an insult. But the average was below 50. Wow. And now I'm on layer 2. What I'm about to draw is not creepy at all. I think she has dark brown hair. Okay, by the way, I do know the color of my friend's hair. Is that dark enough? I think that's better. Actually, is it light enough? You know, that looks good. Wee. Very pretty. Okay, anyways. Also, my friend has she got a silver medal in jiu-jitsu. I mean, like, that's pretty impressive. I mean, like, I don't really care. Time to do something. Let me just draw an eye real quick. By the way, she isn't derpy. No, no, you're seeing this wrong. There's a lot of duplicating of layers here. A lot of work just to not draw the other eye. Minutes. Jeez, I'm so excited to finish, which would be in like a long time. Working with layers is so much fun. I don't know, I'm trying to make a kid song or something. Oh well. I know what this needs. Look how ugly that is. Look how many layers, 41. 342 layer. Okay, I'm gonna do a part 2, bye.